Frank, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. I guess the obvious question, what makes the satchel such an enduring fashion accessory?
I just think they're great. They're so much fun, aren't they? And I think it's kind of taken a classic thing and making them modern and fun, and she's done that so well.
What one accessory couldn't you live without?
I wouldn't be able to live without my handbag, to be honest. I think no woman can live without a handbag. We put so much rubbish in them.
Who are your fashion icons? Who inspires you style-wise?
I never normally have one, but I've recently discovered Miranda Kerr. She always looks amazing and effortless, so I love her.
What are you working on at the moment? What's coming up for you and the girls?
Well, at the moment we have our TV show out on E! Chasing the Saturdays, and we have our new single What About Us coming out in March, so we've got loads going on as always.
What's it been like making the move into TV? How's that been?
It's been interesting. We've done a couple of reality things before, but this has been on such a massive scale, and getting to move to America and things like that, it's been really good fun.
It's a lot of fun, but do you feel in any way exposed? I mean, being on a reality show, and does it bring any kind of extra pressures with it?
I don't think so. We're no more exposed than we are with the papers and press and things like that, you know, so at least this is under our control.
Final question. I do want to clear up one thing. The 1D boys, are they really stinky?
No, that was so annoying. I saw that everyone was like, you said they were stinky. It's like, you know, just in jest, like, you know, girls always say boys are stinky. I was just joking.
Really relieved to hear that. Enjoy yourself tonight.
Okay, thank you. Bye.